home from Grandpa's?
Not for a couple of days. Tired of my cooking already?
In a word, yes.
Well, does this mean you won't be staying for dinner tonight?
Yes.
Well, I told my mom I was staying for dinner. That is, unless Ruthie doesn't want me to.
It's just that you've been staying a lot lately, and I don't want your mom to get lonely.
My mom's fine.
Well, then we'd better set another place at the table.
By the way, inspiring service today. Trying to change the world, one good act at a time, one person at a time. You're like the Gandhi of Glen Oak.
Thanks. So, have you two decided what good you're gonna do for others?
Well, I think my talent's friendship. I mean, I've got a lot of talents, but I'm really good at making friends, getting to know people. So I was thinking of eating lunch with this new girl at school, Jill. She's a transfer student from some private school, and she needs a friend. Or, at least, someone to eat lunch with.
Sounds good.
I'm still working on mine.
Well, take your time.
So what are you gonna do? What good act are you gonna do?
Well, my good act is, to help everyone in the church do good for others.